Uniti is a super high-tech, sustainable and socially responsible electric city car.
Wait a minute. A lot of hard work from a lot of people went into this. Why don't we start from the beginning? The idea felt obvious. Cars in our cities are overweight, oversized, overpowered, pump out poisonous gases, and there are 1.2 billion of them on Earth today. And for all that environmental harm, economic strain and health impact, cars generally carry around only one or two people for short distances. The idea became an open innovation research project at Lund University. We made our findings public and used what we learned to launch a startup. There is a saying, if it's about them, don't do it without them. In other words, if you are building a car for the next generation, make sure they're central to the whole process. Enter teamuniti. We came from all over the globe, united by a passion for improving the world and a keen sense of adventure. We banded together to reinvent city mobility, because to us, sustainability is not just a feature that you use to sell a car, it's who we are. And we know this does not make sense. In our first humble office in Lund, we began hacking and reverse engineering, tearing parts apart, looking at actual driver usage patterns, and diving deep into the technologies that the new vehicle should be based on. We involved people from all disciplines and all walks of life. We realized that cars today are very much based on the mechanical properties demanded by the combustion engine, and new electric cars just stick with that same format, mostly for economic reasons. They don't really change, even if our needs and our technology changes a lot. But we didn't want to just build a better car, we wanted to build a better company. A company that people can trust and be involved in building. A company with real values. Anyway, back to the story. We kept developing fast and stayed as open as we could, getting as much attention as possible and converting that into value and momentum. We moved into our current headquarters and things started to get serious.
Hi, my name is Alex, and I'm working with computer vision here at Uniti, and I'm here to talk briefly about head-up display systems for cars.
Our technology became groundbreaking, such as our augmented reality heads-up display, which is completely different to what's in cars today, mainly because our vehicle is designed to house a much larger optical system. We track your head so we can create a three-dimensional experience, and we track your hands so you can interact with it. We developed a unique steer-by-wire solution designed to make the vehicle much leaner and open up new ways to operate and interact with the car, to make it safer and more fun to drive. We started testing and building our autonomous driving technology that we want to keep open source in order to accelerate the transition and make the autonomous future more fair. These technologies all have licensing models that will help us generate revenues even before Uniti is on the road. You can read more information about them in the attached documentation and in some additional videos. Because we don't like to keep too many secrets, we build prototypes and we get them out into the world, like our Kepler pod demonstration, which allows people to experience the car interior virtually, including stepping inside and taking it for a test drive. Some parts of this journey have been hard. Really hard, as we worked day and night, sacrificing a lot to move as fast as we could. We didn't have much money, so some had to live in the office, all for a crazy dream. We might be young, but along the journey we have gained a huge amount of support from some of the world's biggest companies and some of the biggest names in tech and automotive. Some gave advice and encouragement and even came to visit. Some gave us investment as well as advice. Some joined our advisory board and one even became our chairman. All of this support has helped our vision become something feasible, and being loud and authentic has helped us build relationships with the partners we need to ensure our prototype is suitable for mass production. We have also built relationships that will enable mass scale distribution. You see, Uniti is not a car that you would buy in a car yard, because it's more like consumer electronics that can be sold online or perhaps in an electronics store. We're exploring alternatives to ownership, such as private leasing, so if you have any car problems, we could just swap your car for a fresh one, and once we turn on the autonomous features, it could even make you money as others hire it on demand. It would mean we could take care of the vehicle throughout its entire life cycle, refurbishing it to offer at a lower cost and looking after it at the end of its life. Other than a lot of hacking and developing, we've been busy planning, speaking, CADing, crunching numbers, and just making sure we do everything we can to get Uniti to market. We are ready to build a vehicle that will go into mass production, and that's where we need your help. We do have other funding options, but those would require us to compromise on some of the values that brought us all together in the first place, like openness. With your help, we can finish building our prototype by late 2017, which will set us up for the funding we'll need to progress to the production and distribution phase. Along the way, we will take on more government funding, secure our IP, continue building our brand, and increasing our momentum. As an investor in Uniti Sweden, you'll get a lot of access to the things we do, so you can have a say in things from developing the vehicle to developing the company. This is an investment with a huge potential for both a strong financial return and a positive impact in our world. We're not alone in doing this. We do this with the support of many people with diverse competences and deep motivations. And we know we don't have all the answers yet, and we have a lot of work to do, but we couldn't be more excited to move on to the next phase in our story with your help. Thanks for listening.